Widowmaker, Widowmaker, were the words so bright and big, painted across the bumper of a big shiny rig. Billy Mac kissed Wanda and then climbed into his rig. Said he'd be back a Tuesday night, so plan on something big. That big red diesel roared to life, and Bill was L.A. bound. The wheels was humming Wanda Ann as they rolled out of town. 2,000 RPMs were showing on the tack, but no one knew this was the last long drive for Billy Mac. Widowmaker, Widowmaker, it's hard to understand. You're gonna make a widow out of pretty Wanda Ann. Just a few more miles and Bill was on that mountain range, when Dad hit a pickup full of kids blocked both the lanes. Bill hit the air and then he felt his trailer slide and sway. The other driver made no move to get out of the way. He just had time to think of Wanda as he fought the wheel. Then Billy Mac was buried under 20 tons of steel. Widowmaker, Widowmaker, it's hard to understand. That Widowmaker made a widow out of Wanda Ann. One life for 10 has always been a diesel driver's code. That's why Billy slung that Widowmaker off the road. That's why Billy slung that Widowmaker off the road.